YouTube, what is going on? Hope you are having a great day or great morning, great night, something like that. Oh gosh.
Today we are going to see the... Just to let you know, it is 5 something in the morning? 5:30? I don't really know. But yeah, but I feel alive. I'm ready to... Oh, and yeah, so we're going to Cedar Point today. So we're driving there. So here is that car montage. Welcome back. And we are stopped at McDonald's. It's... Wait, that's not the thing. Yeah, I'm loving it. But I'm so tired. But I'm so excited for Cedar Point. Pancakes. We are in Cedar Point right now. Super, super, super cool. It looks really smooth. Not gonna lie. And now we're in line for tickets. So, see you later. Have a nice day. We are here.
Don't make my mouth so blue.
Oh god. Okay. So cool. And I'm ready for the ride. Okay, so we are about to get on this ride and I am ready. So, see you later.
Look at that though. Woo!
Okay, so he just got off this ride. My dad's up there. Oh my gosh, it was so fun. How did you like it, Sean?
Yep, did he?
It was so cool. Oh my gosh, we were spinning. I'm so happy. Like, wow! Like, subscribe to Leech Vlogs and share this video. Thank you, and I hope you are enjoying this lovely, lovely vlog. Okay, so we are on these cars. I'm really, really bad at this. So yeah, see. Oh shoot, that's super low.
Bye.
Okay,
so we just rode this Valraven. I don't know.
Valraven.
But it was so cool. My dad just got our picture. And yeah, so we're heading back to our first ride.
And then we're gonna do the dragster.
See you later. Okay, so we are getting on this ride. It looks pretty chill, pretty cool. So see you later. Okay, so we got up a ride, and now we are going on another ride. Me and Sean don't know how to pronounce it. We just got up a ride, and it was really fun. Now there's this show. It looks really cool. Okay, so we just got up a water ride. And yeah, so... Now, we're going on the dragster. So, see you later. Okay, so we are going back on this fun ride. And yeah, so we'll see you later. Okay, so we just got off of that ride. Front row, it was great, and we're about to go back on. And then at the top, I was like, who would want to sit in the front? Because you hang off. We're like a good solid 2 seconds, and it's really sketchy.
I took a Snapchat video, and I'll send it to you.
No, you did not.
Yeah.
No, you did not.
No, not from up there.
Oh.
I could this time.
No, that's sketchy. But I'll see you later. It is our third last ride. We are on the Millennium.
Fourth last ride.
Fourth? What do you mean?
Well.
And yeah, so we're going on the Millennium, whatever, course. And yeah, so. I'm ready. The ride we just went on was 93 miles per hour. And yeah, so I don't know what we're doing next. Oh, yeah, I'm sorry. We're doing the dragster. So see you later. I got myself a coon hat. Mm-hmm. Okay, so we are leaving the park, sadly. Boo! Yeah. my gosh, there's a blue one. And yeah, so now we are either going to Fridays or Outback. So, C, are you soon?
Look at that one.
Sean, you can't open a dang door. Wait, babe.
This is not, is this, what are you?
215. Oh, 216. 215.
Is it 215 or 216?
215. May I try? Kiss it. It just needs some love.
But even
215, honey. 215.
You're making a mistake.
Sean, there's someone else's room. Why is it not working? Let's see you guys. Welcome to our room.
A little slice of paradise.
Yeah, now I'm going to take a shower. So see you later. Okay, so we just got changed. And it still stinks.
Yeah, it must be you.
No, it's you.
Crapple beat.
It's you, Sean. No, we're going to Outback. Sean, it smells like poop.
Yo, mama smells like poop.
It must be you.
I'm Tessa Brooks. The competition shook. They all up on me. I got him with the hook. Is that your boy Stallone?
No. Huh? Oy vey. Texas Roadhouse.
Four or five times.
I don't know.
Texas Roadhouse. Dad just doesn't want to go to Outback.
Oh, let's sit on this dumper. Okay. See you later. Change of plans. We're at Texas Roadhouse.
See you in 40 minutes when I get to eat. And then I gotta eat a peanut.
Peanut. See you guys at the hotel. Okay, so we're getting to our car and there's a praying mantis on our car. And now, well, our dad said, get out of the car, get out of the car. Like there was a bomb in the car or something.
Wait, I have to show you. There's our raccoon. I don't know if you can see it, but it's right.
Okay, so I will see you at the okay. We are back in our room and it's time for bed. We're going to bed. So guys, please like this video, share it, and subscribe. So go out there, take chances, and go out on a limb.